Says a new CEO will take over that company in 2021. The company says current CEO Jimmy Haslam will step down from that role and become chairman of the board on January 1st. Shamik Konar will take over in that time. He is the company's chief strategy officer now. In a press release, the company says Jim and Jimmy Haslam will remain involved in that business.